And those who receive aid through the Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program, listen up, because if you don't get the maximum amount for financial support this month, you will. For one person household, that's just under $200. For a family of four, that's almost $650. Louisiana says it's providing this boost for the sixth time to COVID-19, or thanks to COVID-19, I should say. So you can expect that extra money to show up on your cards August 21st.